Hello, Carlton students. I want you to watch me whip on the recorder. And Nene. Three notes. The same three notes as Hot Cross Buns. The same three notes as Gently Sleep. The same three notes as Merrily We Roll Along. G, A, B. Show it to me right now. Don't forget that thumb hole in the back. Thumb hole in the back. G, A, B. G, G, B. G, G, A, A. G, G, B, B. G, G, A, A. So, the one thing about Watch Me Whip is if you try to play along with the actual song, it's going to sound a little bit off when you play it with recorder because the key, I believe, is D sharp and I transposed it up to E. So when we play it with a track that we're going to use, it's going to sound right. But if you try to play it with the original track, it's going to sound a little bit off. But it'll be fine. So Watch Me Whip, GGB, GGAA. You can rhyme AA and Nay Nay. It's easy to remember. G G B B G G A A G G B G G A A G G B B G G A A. Ooh, watch me, watch me. Ooh, watch me, watch me, watch me, watch me, watch me, watch me, watch me. Oh, 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 blah, 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 blah. Do the stanky leg. B B A G G B B A G A B B A G G. B-B-A-G-A, do the stanky leg. B-B-A-G-A, B-B-A-G-G, B-B-A-G-A. Now break your leg. G-A-B-A. So you're going to keep going. Break your leg. A-B-A, 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 A-B-A. You getting the idea? And then watch me bop, bop. Bop, you're going to stay on G the whole time for the bopping. Later there's duffing. You're also going to stay on G for the duffing. The key with this part is, again, make sure you're doing that t, t, t. So the notes, you're articulating the notes so each note sounds separate from the other. So it's not a big, blurred together mess. T, bop, and don't blow too hard or you're going to squeak. The idea is to keep in time with each other so you're watching the conductor. Next part goes again back to the watch me whip, watch me nene, watch me whip, whip, watch me nene, can you do it? Then it is the part, is it the part where it goes na na na, na 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 na. So that part's a little bit different on the recording. We're not going to get complex with it. We're going to simplify it. So instead of going watch me Superman, we're just going to go na na na, watch me Superman. Watch me na 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 na, G G B G G A A G G B G G A A, and I think there's duffing now. Duff 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 duff, and then there's some more bopping bopping bopping. Stay in time with the conductor. And then you watch me whip, watch me nay nay, watch me whip whip, watch me nay nay. Can you do it? G G B G G A A. G G B B G G A A. Ooh, watch me, watch me. All right, let's just try it with the music. Here we go.
You already know what it is. Silent talk, silent talk, silent talk.
Give it an G.
Break your leg, break your leg, break
Now get it ready on G! I'm going to go bring it back now. That's Watch Me Whip. It'd be very fun to play that at the show. Three notes. You can do this. Maybe we'll make a special belt for Watch Me Whip. Ooh, yeah.